All right, I'm going to put the doors back on right now. A little bonus video for you. How to be careful and not wreck them. Now the driver's door, once again, is the hardest because it's the heaviest and it's the most awkward. You want to line up your hinges and not hit your hinges. So once they're in there, then you can do your strap so that it doesn't just swing open. Put your quick disconnect back in. And then put your bolts in and you're ready to go. It's really that easy. Let's do the back door. So, once again, line it up nice and straight. I'm going to put your quick disconnects on. And that's how you do it. Thanks for checking out the vid. Like, subscribe, and share.